The Zeppelin LZ-100, 20 Bodensee, was a passenger-carrying airship built by Zeppelin Luftschiffbau in 1919. We are told that its first flight was August 20th, 1919. Its innovative teardrop shape was developed after wind tunnel tests to reduce drag. It is said to be made of 11 17-sided main transverse frames with a secondary ring frame in each bay, connected by longitudinal girders with a stiffening keel. Its capacity was 5 compartments, each having 4 seats, a VIP cabin for 1, and additional seating for 6 passengers in a gangway, with amenities including a galley and toilets. According to the historical narrative given us, the Bodensee was handed over to the Italian Navy as war reparations and renamed Esperia.
Thank you.
I feel like this is a real emotional scene that we are seeing, or some extremely superb acting. Let me know what you think in the comments below.